hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective.
You are the world. Affirmed. All agents are ordered to converge here.
I see it. Another object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
Please state your name for the record.
Paul Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal entangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia?
Yeah. I am.
And you acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary?
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Your suit is good?
Yeah.
Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please. Please state your name for the record.
Paul Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane.
You hear me?